Gabrielle Union has said that Dwayne needs her approval before he leaves the house in tight pants because he's a, quote, blessed gentleman. But since both my guests have been blessed with bigger than average Rolexes, by the way, I did not time this transition. Just so you know, I didn't plan to hit this topic twice.
Yeah, right.
I apologize. I really didn't. But now that we're on the topic,
no, thank you.
It's time to play. Excuse me. It's time to play. Have you met them? Oh, that was sad. Sorry. Let me know if either of you have met the following people. If you have, tell us something about the experience. Have either of you met Elizabeth Taylor? I'm assuming you have many
yes.
times. And?
Last time I saw her, I was wearing the biggest diamond in the world at an Amphar event in Cannes.
Yep.
And she put it the whole... A diamond in her mouth.
Ah, amazing. She wanted
you know how she feels about diamonds.
Yes. I'm assuming you both have met Jay-Z and Beyonce many times.
Yes.
Both.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. And?
Jay-Z's the, next to Barack Obama, Jay-Z's the coolest person in the world.
Wow. A British royal. Have either of you met a British royal?
Princess Diana. You,
really? Yeah. And?
Lovely. Lovely. Very shy also, but very... When she's talking to you, you feel like she's only, you're the only person in the room.
Britney Spears, have either of you met Britney?
No.
No. a president, you've met Barack.
Yes.
I've met
Barack and Nelson Mandela.
Wow. Okay, what about a real housewife? Have either of you met a real housewife?
Bethany.
Yes.
And Cynthia Bailey.
Okay, right, of course. Did you ever model? Did you know her from the modeling?
Not really, but she did a photo for me for my book that Annie Leibovitz took of 15 black models.
Wow, wow. And you never knew, like, Larsa Pippen in the day?
I met her.
Okay, yeah. She was a real housewife. Donna Summer. Do either of you, had either of you ever met Donna Summer?
I wish I did.
No. Yeah. Drake.
Yes, I have.
Yes.
Yeah, there
and
we go. There you go, Andy. Way to come
there
to
you
my
go.
World.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Way to bring it on in.
Yes,
a little bit.
Exactly.
Yeah. I know all his lyrics to every song, so yeah, of course. When I talk to him, I'll be thinking about his lyrics when I'm talking to him. So.
A member of One Direction.
No.
No. Tiger Woods. Tiger.
I want to meet Harry.
You want to meet Harry?
I do.
I'm assuming you've met Tiger Woods, no?
Oh, I've met Tiger. I've golfed with Tiger.
And how's that experience?
It was incredible. I had an opportunity to get lessons from the GOAT. The
yes.
Only, well, my GOAT, anyway.
And did you come out better?
No.
Okay. Tom Brady.
It was a great experience.
Yes.
Tom Brady.
Yes.
I did.
Yes. Yeah. Good guy?
I don't know. He was with his wife, another wife.
Yeah, right.
Great guy.
Last up, David Bowie.
Oh.
Yes.
I not just meet him.
Yes.
I know him.
Right. All right. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Watch more clips here and subscribe to our channel here. See ya.